In our last Lenten book study, we had the privilege to exploring the art of discernment found in Gordon Smith's The Voice of Jesus. Our adventure began with an intergenerational art gathering and the study of this profound book. As the adults engaged in the pages of wisdom, our youth were immersed in the beautiful art of painting, creating their own expressions about the voice of. We then curated an art exhibition titled The Voice Of, inspired by the voice that unites us all. But what made it even more special was the presence of Reverend Dr. Gordon Smith himself, who flew all the way from Calgary to Thornhill to join us. His insights were a true blessing. Now let's take a moment to reflect on what some of you had to say about this remarkable book study. And insights truly resonated with all of us. But our journey doesn't end here. This fall, we're excited to start our book study. Join us on November 24th to meet Heather Bimish, author of Homecoming. Heather is a former evangelical pastor, now an author and artist. Her work is influenced by her queer, Black, Indigenous, and female identities, and she's dedicated to inspiring change. Join us for the upcoming book study and the chance to meet Heather. Save the day for November 24th.